We were walking through O'Hare Airport one day, wandering around waiting for a plane, and Shel Silverstein came ambling up, and he had a song, and it was crumpled up in a piece of paper, and he handed it to Johnny, who shoved it down to the bottom of his Benny kit. It was a boy named Sue. And weeks later, he recorded it without another take, and that single, that 45, sold 6 million records.